Water cannon and tear gas was fired at a protest organized by the Inter-University Students' Federation opposite the University of Sri Jayawardenepura today.